Here's another kind of different take on the ambiguous cylinders. One big circle that turns into two little circles. Mitosis. What should I do next?